Dear children, let's see more about compound type of sentences and example creation. Okay, see, compound sentences. Compound sentences contain two or more independent clauses. Okay, so this is what the definition. What is a compound sentence? Compound sentence sentences contain two or more independent clauses. Okay, and these clauses are joined together by a coordinating conjunctions. I already explained in my previous video about an acronym, that is FANBOYS. FANBOYS is an acronym for you to help out understanding. It's a technique for you to understand more about coordinating conjunction. Okay, so what's a FANBOYS? FANBOYS here, F for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for it, S for so. Okay, this is what a FANBOYS teacher pick all the first letters of each word and created this acronym. This acronym help you to there are seven letters. These seven letters help you to understand the seven coordinating. There are only seven coordinating conjunctions. Okay, don't get doubt with confused with the subordinating conjunction. You have many subordinating conjunctions, but you have only seven coordinating conjunctions. All these are for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. Okay. So, a compound sentence creation, the structure is, so you have to start your sentence with an independent clause, then put a comma. The comma is must here. Here, compound type of sentence, you have to follow only one structure. Okay, independent clause, and don't forget to add the comma. Put a comma, then write the coordinating conjunction in the middle of the sentences, two sentences. Okay, then again, one more independent clause. Both are two meaningful complete sentences. That means both are independent clauses. Two independent clauses, and middle of these two independent clauses, one coordinating conjunction. And after the first independent clause, putting a comma. Okay, it's very simple. So compound type of writing is, example writing is very, very simple than complex sentence. Okay, so you have to practice compound type of sentences at the beginning, at first. Later you study about complex. Okay, once you practice this compound type of sentences forever, then you start writing the example of complex. Okay, how to create the compound sentence? Independent clauses. First, start with an independent clause, put a comma, coordinating conjunction, then one more independent clause. Okay, let's see the examples. See the first example. I don't like green olives on my pizza. Comma, nor is our one of these coordinating conjunctions. Okay, nor do I like black olives. That's the first example. Okay, I don't like green olives on my pizza, comma, nor, coordinating conjunction, do I like black olives. Then next one, next example. I already learned about fractions at my old school, comma, and is coordinating conjunction. Now I have to learn it again at my new school. Okay, so this is the compound sentence. Compound sentence, two independent clauses. Here one independent clause, and this is one another independent clause, and this is a coordinating conjunction. That is the rule you are following. Okay, next one is Mikhail's dad. Mikhail is a person. His dad expects him to join the sorcerer team, comma, but is conjunction, coordinating conjunction, but Mikhail would rather play tennis. Okay, next, these are the examples. First, you have to study what is compound sentence. Compound sentences contain two or more independent clauses, and the structure is independent clause, comma, coordinating conjunction, plus again one more independent clause. Two independent clauses. In the middle of these two clauses, you are using coordinating conjunction. This is how you are creating compound type of sentence. Okay, so see this example, practice this structure, and this example, look at these examples and try to create your own examples for compound type of sentences. Okay, any doubt, you can get in touch with me anytime. Thank you.